for that thing.
Good morning, everyone. Let's start with last task results. The team was Quartel Design. Ladies, Yale Margulish. And the winner was Gilmar Couto. And the weather forecast for today is cloud-based, 31 to 38, 100 meters. So it's a lot higher than our altitude limitations. Attention to that, we have probably stronger thermals than yesterday, 3.5 average. And to the west is the best flying area. And for tomorrow, we probably have stronger winds coming from northwest with stronger like 10 kilometers per hour. Won't be a problem either.
Have a nice flight.
You too.
Yes.
Good song.
Thank you.
Let me show you my little friend.
How you doing?
Pretty good day, and the cloud base is much higher, probably 3008, as they said in the briefing. So it's a big problem to stay at the right altitude. You have to spiral, and because the lift is really strong, we had a really strong extraction, plus 6 meters per second, and a big area, it's a huge convergence. So yeah, they're climbing and then spiraling and climbing and spiraling. For like 9 minutes now. Big transition from 3,000 meters and some. Going the flats, no more clouds now. But it's a good day. If we stay above a good altitude, above the difficult cloud where it's weak, we'll have a very fast task again. 3 kilometers to the goal line. They're going full speed and don't know if I can catch them. I think that's it. I tried to take a shortcut but got stuck low and they arrived above as usual. And whenever I go to some place there's nothing, and when they arrive there's a turbo. I'm not complaining. This is really strange. There's some sort of energy. So that's it. We're going to go. 22 kilometers to Andradas, and try to stay high and not get low and get stranded again. Try to make it to goal this time. They're going full speed as usual. It's gonna be hard to catch up. We're in goal, finally, after 100k's plus.
A little bit more because we didn't go straight,
but my cream almost burned. Now we find out who won. Maybe somebody knows who won. Maxime, qu'est-ce qui a gagné? Ah, Maxime Pino! Ah, bien joué! C'est là que je trouve le gagnant du premier coup.
How did you do it? You were tricky, you were clever, foxy.
I was on the attack today.
On the attack, yeah?
Yeah, I was on the attack today because the conditions were quite booming. It was quite good. And I won the leading bonus, and then during the task it was always the game. Do we leave now or we turn a bit more? And because the climb were really strong, so I was quite good at the end. I made a mistake 30 kilometers from the goal, but I caught them again, and finally I was fast in the final glide.
So you crossed the line first?
Yeah, best time with another one. All right. With all the leading.
So. All right, congratulations.
Yeah.
Thanks. Back on the race?
Yeah.
Back on the track?
Brazil finally is better for me.
Crutches. Hey.
You should receive them as a gift.
Really?
From Nani.
Really?
Yes.
You bought him crutches.
Is it a good gift?
I think it's gonna be used for gift. How are you feeling? Good?
I am fucked.
The knee, the back, the head.
I will show you the photo, you understand what we are speaking about.